been a while since I made a video. Sorry. I really have like been lacking content. Didn't really want to make a video that was gonna be boring. So I'm here making a video that's boring. First things first, the car looks so good. Every time I air out and I get out of my car, I'm like, wow. That's my car. Have you guys ever had these? I don't know where they're from, but this one's the cherry limeade one. I think this is probably my favorite flavor so far. It tastes like a cherry limeade from Sonic. I wanna just update you guys on what I plan on doing with the car from now until the last big show of the year, which is signing up Gatlinburg. So right now, my goal is to rebuild the dynons. I want to get new lips for them and I want the fitment wider, both the front and the rear. So I want to measure and get those lips ordered. I want to get front camber arms so that I can match the camber on either side. I've done some research and I think I'm gonna settle on SPL arms. I love this car and I want it to have good parts. I don't want to be replacing parts again. So that's why I went with airlift and that's why I'll probably go with SPL for those camber arms. Okay, something that I'm gonna do soon that needs to be done is my oil pan gasket. So I need Stockman to do that and we're gonna plan a time for me to take this car up back to the shop and have him do that because that's the maintenance item that I need right now. Probably my oil pan and oil filter housing gasket. Those two need to be replaced. The car has like 127,000 miles on it, so it's about time. I don't think it was ever replaced, so it's just now leaking. So I gotta get that done. The interior on this car, the trim, I've had it wrapped in like fake carbon fiber vinyl for about 2 years, and I'm so sick of it. I'm so sick of it. I want something new. I was going to paint match the trim, but I found a vinyl that looks just like Black Sapphire Metallic that I think I'm gonna get and I'm just gonna wrap it because that way I can take it off if I wanted to and if I ever felt like just leaving the wood grain. So the front, if you notice, is not as low as the rear. I don't want to get the front to match the rear completely because I don't want the car to have any rake. Right now, it has a little bit of squat, so I want to even it out. Me and Stockton tried to adjust the front struts, but the collars were seized. So we need to get some PB Blaster and really bang on them. The spanners actually broke. Let me show you. So I don't know where the other one is, but it looks just like this. It doesn't fit the collar anymore. I don't know why Airlift did this. We even put like a cheater bar on it and it did this, both of them did. So yeah, so that's where we're at. So we tried with a hammer and a flathead, but we don't have the right hammer and not a big enough flathead. So we're gonna attempt again at a later date, probably when I'm ready to get the fitment right. So when I rebuild the wheels or when I get the camber arms in. Okay, so for today's video, I'm going to do a little detail on the car. It's really clean right now. I'm just going to get it extra clean and do like the interior and polish the wheels for Cars and Coffee tomorrow. I think there's also like a couple bugs on the front end just from like driving about 20 minutes the other night. So I'm just gonna get those off with some detail spray and just get the car ready, glass cleaner, that sort of stuff. And hopefully I'll have more actual substantial content coming soon when I start to do the Gatlinburg prep on this car. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just air up so I can get to the wheel. Okay, so I'm using Mother's mag polish and this is obviously my polishing rag and I wear gloves because getting polish underneath your fingernails is the most disgusting feeling ever. Okay, so I'm not gonna show me doing them all, but I'll show you the before and after.
Okay, so here's this wheel done. And this one's done. Okay, and done and done. Now I'm gonna go ahead and just clean the glass and any like bugs and things like that. There's a couple of them, that sort of stuff. Also, this is why we can't have nice things. Just got my hood paint corrected. And there's kitty footprints on it. Uh-oh. I recently had it polished professionally and got all like the hard water spots off of it. So really happy about that. He also did the side pillars here and the whole hood. So everything's been paint corrected and it looks amazing. Okay, good morning everybody. I'm about to leave for some coffee. Here's a fit check. LEP shirt, Converse, biker shorts. Let's go. Settled back down. So anyway, I'm letting it warm up all the way so I know it's cool, and then we're gonna go. We got the homies out here. Jake, your car's looking extra modified today. It's the homie Alex. What's up? Jeez, remember when my shit was stock? Yeah. Okay, so we're here at the Cars and the Coffee. Got Alex here. Yup. He was one of the first people to take me in.
See, this car used to look more modified than this car.
Yeah, that is what used to happen. Things have changed. We've grown and matured as people. But both cars still look really good. He's got the yellow scoops, right? So, you know.
Scoop gang.
Yep, scoop gang. I'm sure my 335 people probably want to know what you've done to it. So what's done to it?
Yeah, it's full bolt-ons, MHD stage 2 plus. Other than that, suspension, you know, control arm, tie rods, everything you see on the outside. It's pretty much a simple car.
Yeah.
It's a very unreliable daily driver.
Yeah, but they look really good though, especially the ISs. So, yep, there you have it, folks. Finally, 335 content on my channel, you know?
I promise, boy, you
It's the man himself, Tom Walsh. What's up? Good morning. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Oh, I love this. Oh my gosh, the shift knob. That's so cute.
That's awesome.
I love it. It's the perfect beach buggy. Oh my gosh. This is probably my favorite thing here today.
I feel like it's like the perfect amount of rust.
Oh my gosh, yeah, the perfect amount of rust. Okay, so I'm home from Cars and Coffee. It was so nice seeing everybody and getting to catch up. So yeah, just enjoy this little vlog. How could I end the video without airing out? Not just be wrong.